Cavadal's Troy Stokes, he doubled the lead off the game, scored on a sacrifice fly by Murphy. And then you guys got another run on a wild pitch. It's the only two runs you got all night. Credit to Curley for the way they threw, the way they played. But talk about what you were seeing, two ringing doubles tonight.
I was just looking for a pitch to hit. I was trying to stay on top of the ball. And, I mean, I just found two good pitches to hit.
Now, what are you saying yourself out there in the field when everybody's saying, boy, we can't even make a mistake. He's got a perfect game going through 20 batters.
Man, I was just too excited. I was just hoping he hit it to me. He gave me a chance to catch the last out. I mean, he took it a long way. He was hitting his spots.
Great performance. Talk a little bit about Curley and the way they battled all the way through these playoffs. And I mean, 2-0 is a close game.
Oh yeah, they're definitely a tough team to beat. I mean, we definitely had to bring out good stuff today. 2-0, that was a close game. That was a good game. We just happened to beat them up.
All right, we'll see you Sunday. Congratulations on a nice night at the plate. Thanks for coming on.
Thank you.